Hello everyone, and here we go with another workout. Let's do a little yoga, some breathing, and then you'll have time to set up a fun obstacle course. Okay, so let's get started. We're gonna start in plank position today. Right like this. Start your breathing right now. A little hold it, nice straight back. Great. Now we're gonna lower ourselves down. Come up into cobra. Downward facing dog. Back to plank. Now lift your right leg up. Bring your right knee in. Put it between your hands, just like so. We're gonna get into our warrior one position. Your hands go straight up. Back down, back out to plank. Downward dog, and step or hop up, come up halfway, lower down, all the way up, lower down again, come up halfway. Down, then out to plank once again. Lower down, chaturanga. Cobra. Breathing in and out. Downward dog. Left leg up now. Left leg. All the way up to your chest. And bring your feet, foot between your hands. Rise up to warrior one again. Good. Lower down. Back to plank. Vinyasa. Jogging in place. Let's warm up even more now. Get ready for our obstacle course. Good. Jumping jacks. Side lunges. So here you lunge to the side. Warming up our legs. Getting some leg strength. Do some forward lunges. Alternate. All
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23.
Sit-ups.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
20. All right, regular push-ups or push-ups off of your knees. So either this way or get your feet here and your regular push-ups. All right, quick feet to burpees. Let's do 20 steps in between. 20 burpee. One more. All right, good work. Feel free to do another round and challenge yourselves. What we're gonna do now is you can take a quick break, get a sip of water, and we're gonna start up with our obstacle course. So if you wanna have a little time to set up and come back, I'll take you through it. Hey guys, I hope you've had a chance to set up your obstacle course. I've set up mine here. I'm going to walk you through it right now. Okay, we're going to start over there. So I'm going to walk you through it first, and then I'm going to go ahead and do it. So starting here, okay, I set up some jumping areas and some lines. So what I'm going to do here is I'm just going to go from rock to rock, I'll call it. Try not to step in the lava in the middle, all the way around. When I get to these boxes, I'm going to leap over one, leap over the second one, and now I'm going to do these lines here. Okay, I'm gonna do a jumping jack in between every one, like so, okay? Then I'm gonna get here and have a rolled up pair of socks, all three. I'm gonna start with one at a time, and I have a bucket at my starting point. I'm gonna try to toss the socks into that bucket. Got it in. It's okay even if I miss. I'm gonna continue, I'm gonna go back to the beginning spot. Over the lines, I'm gonna do high knees, like this. Back to the beginning. Then I'm gonna do 2 foot jumps, okay? On every spot that I set up. Back to leaping here. Right? Go back through here, okay? I'm gonna do jumping jacks again. Got it. Then I'm gonna take my second pair of rolled up socks and try to get it in the bucket again. Tossing. That time I miss. Now I'm gonna do bottom kickers back this way. So now I'm gonna do 1 foot hop on all of my spots that I set up. This is really good. Really good for your balance. Move over my two boxes. Third time through here. Okay? Third time through, I'm gonna do karaoke. Karaoke. I'm gonna do my last sock. Toss it. Okay, I got one in out of three. I'm gonna karaoke back. Last time through, I'm gonna just try to go as fast as I can. Touching every spot. I can do it, and you can get your stopwatches out and time yourself as well. Okay, my daughter Clara is going to do this obstacle course. We are going to time her. Ready, set, go. Touching every spot. Leap over the boxes. Jumping jacks in between the lines. Gonna get her first pair of roll-up socks and try to toss it in the bucket. Okay, make or miss. High knees the first time through. Now we're gonna do 2-foot jumps. Nice. 2-foot jumps, go back to where you were if you lose your balance. Right there. Try to go on each one. 2-foot jumps, good. Now leaping again over the boxes. You can adjust that, modify it, the height that's good for you. Now, second time through, it's jumping jacks again. Good. Toss the ball, or the socks rather, into the bucket. Ooh, almost. Now, bottom kickers back. Now, 1-foot hops. This is good for your balance. Okay, good. Leaping. I'm gonna go for your final time through. Go as fast as you can. Oh, you're gonna do this, right? So karaoke through here in the middle. Karaoke. Good, toss your last sock. All right, karaoke back. Okay, now as fast as you can, all the way through running. Try to touch every spot though, still. Quick feet. Quick feet, keep your balance. Leaping and stop. Very good, you got it. 1 minute and 49 seconds, Clara. Good work. Thank you, good work. All right, thanks, Clara. Okay, Clara is gonna go for her second round, trying to beat her first time of 149. Ready, set, go. Jumping jacks. High knees. 2-foot jumping. Leaping. Bottom kickers, good. 1-foot hopping. Good balance. Let's go, let's go. Karaoke. Nice, good shot. Karaoke back. Hey, run. Stop. 1 minute and 25 seconds. Nice work, Clara. 123. What did you guys get? All right, good. Let's do it again one more time. Trying to improve upon that. Quick sip. Okay, I hope you've had a chance to reset your obstacle course. Do another round and try to improve your time. Okay, I'm gonna try to improve my time as well at 129. Ready? Go! Guys, enjoying the obstacle course today. Everyone have a nice cool down stretch. Breathing. Again, deep breath. Let's get down, stretch our legs. Drag feet out. Reach out. Try to get your forehead to your knee if you can, without bending your knees. Good. Right leg in. Other leg. Now let's put right leg over left. Turn to your right. Switch. Butterfly stretch. Feet together. Another deep breath. All right, you guys. Excellent work. Hope you enjoy being creative and using your imagination. Challenging yourselves in an obstacle course today. Make sure you do this at least 2 times or more, and you can time yourselves for fun, and each time you're trying to improve upon the time that you got before. Great work, and happy holidays.